Hi, I'm Shirey, and I'm going to the South Pole. Katri asks, what is the science behind the IceCube experiment? The IceCube experiment is a large array of photo collectors, and they're looking for photons emitted by muons moving through the ice at speeds greater than the speed of light in ice. Really, what we're looking for are subatomic particles called neutrinos that come from galactic events like the Big Bang, or supernova, or even just stars. Thanks, Katri.